Hi everybody, great to hear that we are part of the jury round. Excellent choice. I think we are making a lot of innovative applications around AI and vision. The biggest challenge in the industry is picking up those kind of problems which actually are usually not seen so critical, but actually health and safety of worker is very important. You must have noticed, especially when they are working around large vehicles which do not have so much of vision. So what we are doing, we are providing a kind of vision to the driver and also alerts in a noisy and also a construction sites where they could be going forward or backward, and there are workers which could be working or walking around and doing their work. So in that case, our solution helps them to identify any dangerous nearby situation or scenario, and also obviously takes care of the sound alerts as well as the view, so that it identifies there is a worker or a kind of object which could get hit with a truck, for example, or any other construction vehicle, large vehicles. So I believe that that's a big breakthrough of using AI vision for safety, and especially right now for construction, but we will be implementing in other areas too. We are looking forward to going through your, we are very proud to feel that last year also, we were part of your jury round, and we won the award also. I'm very confident that we should do this next time also, and thanks a lot for choosing us. Thank you.